distance education by the name as it suggests, education at a distance, or you could say education delivered right at your doorsteps. You might be staying in any remote place of the country and maybe not able or would like to go for a course which may not be in your geographical limits. But if you wish to do the course, definitely the course content can be couriered to you, and then you can study on your own and write the examination and get the acquired degree which you want to. So distance education, sitting at one place or sitting at your home or your offices, you could be preparing for another degree of the field which you would like to get into. Correspondence courses and distance education are very interchangeably used. As such, if you see distance education, if you are doing a course under distance education, you would be having a study material. There could be some contact classes, there could be some weekend classes or faculties wherein you could go to there without visiting the actual university and get yourself registered and go ahead with the studies and then later on give the exam. Whereas correspondence courses are primarily wherein the study material is sent to your place, you are supposed to study on your own and then go write an exam. So, but these days distance education as well as correspondence course are interchangeably used. Moreover, now distance education is getting into the virtual reality, virtual university kind of a concept, wherein through internet also there are a lot of lectures being conducted. So the student even sometimes need not go to the study center, right, sitting at the home through the internet can avail the contents and also interact with the faculty and get himself properly updated and get the query solved related to that subject. Distance education is offered by a number of universities. Almost more than 70 universities offer distance education, and there are specialized 10 open universities just for offering distance education. To name a few, like Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Open University in Hyderabad, IGNU, which is in Delhi, YCMOU in Maharashtra, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar University in Ahmedabad, or Nalanda University, or something like Kota Open University. So there are 10 exclusive open universities just to provide education through the correspondence or through the distance education mode. And also individual universities have developed their own distance education department. Distance education provides number of courses. So the fee ranges could be right from 2,000 rupees to something like even 15 to 20,000. It's less expensive than the regular courses. There are a lot of advantages of going through a distance education, basically because of flexibility of timing. Then also it is less expensive than the normal course. And a lot of courses where the seats are limited and with the growing competition and entrance exams, a lot of students may not go up to seeking the regular course. So they might opt for a distance education course. It could be really when it comes to flexibility and convenience of geographical location, distance education could be an answer, wherein a person need not sit at home or just think that he or she couldn't pursue their course because she couldn't get into that university, but the education is delivered at their doorstep through distance education. Distance education provides almost all the courses, right from the traditional BA, BCom, BSc, through to computer courses, even BSc nursing, B.Ed, courses which related to computers like BCA, BSc in IT, or something like MCA, M.Tech. In fact, bachelor's level, master's level programs are also offered, the most popular being the MBA kind of a course. But distance education has not restricted only to this. Even PhDs are given through distance education, which are very well recognized. Distance education is meant to enhance their knowledge for people who cannot attend regular courses. So in fact, with the competition and the growing pressures of work and even for getting promotions, distance education can just be the answer for it. Due to some reasons, because a person couldn't get through some course, distance education can provide. In fact, in near future, most of the courses could be through distance education because of infrastructure or lack of seats. This can be the answer for many of the youth.